Rick, Rick said if you put him up and inside, he's gonna pop up. Play ball.
Oh, shit, that was beautiful. That's
delay
a game penalty.
1-2. All right.
Come on, Mickey.
Backward batters up first. Come on.
All these backward batters?
Backward batters. Blake, watch it, Troy. Paul.
Just wait.
Guys ought to be tired after that first game.
Come on, you should have been on third. David Loafman. Sitting here and firing.
sitting here admiring the fly ball. Warning track power.
George, you got me FT.
And your FT.
Okay, somebody close.
There's two, right?
There's
Jane. One, right?
One out?
One out. One down.
Get back on that bag.
All right, Dan, Mick, Steve, and George.
Back that road up, Danny.
Are you ready now, Mark? All right.
Come on, Mickey.
no outs. You guys keep switching up, you can't get a strike. There's two outs. Come on. All right, top of the order, guys. All these left-handers. Yeah. All these backwards guys. Come on.
Thank you. wouldn't have done that again. Three strikes.
That's all I hit all day today.
Yeah!
Oh!
Oh!
Wow!
Yeah. Thank you.
that?
Huh?
Oh,
dude, you know I'm gonna
eat right
here.
Hey?
Not now.
Thank you.
Let's get five.
Thank you. Thank you.
over here with a bat. Maybe him. That's just a hit. Already got my initial. All right, making this notice off here, man. Get up, push up. There you go. Anyway, oh, hey, just not on. 1 inch short.
Come on, make me.
How you think? That'll work. Yeah.
Nice job.
Yeah, 2 4 3 4 5. And he still played. I made it happen.
See, we had a pretty face like that over watching our game.
Oh, did you?
Must have been your twin.
Like me, who's hitting tweeners. Although a couple of them were not tweeners. I mean, I have two doubles.
Oh, we got peanut gallery.
Yeah. Hey, I resemble that remark.
Yeah. I got my best friend, Mr. Lagerstrom. I'm fine himself. He has a beautiful pan. This.
What?
Critter.
This critter.
Don't even.
This critter to
use your bat to get a home
critter.
Run.
Use this your bat to get a home run.
This critter to pay him fed. Now she can't get rid of it.
So, Joe, for the viewers, if
they can't field 9 by 9:30, then the force will happen. Is that how? Yeah,
it's
either 8
or
9.
Maybe
they'll
have
to
release
it. Yeah.
That's what I thought. They said they had 7 guys.
Did you guys have one person hold in the interstate traffic?
Supposedly caught in the interstate traffic. I got there. I got to the interstate traffic just as the highway patrol.
No, every time we turn around,
somebody said they pushed the car right there in the middle of it.
you had the one lane block, you had the truck over here, the southern car here, and then the highway patrolman gets there, and the tail end of his car is blocking the open lane for a second. And he had to go back to his car and move his car so that lane would open back up.
So it was actually on?
It was actually on 207, on the 207 at the ramp. When you turn off the 207, off of 95 over 207, right there at that light.
At the turn?
At the turn.
Oh, right. You get jammed up there. You got nowhere to go.
Well, you had to be coming in on 207, two lanes. Two lanes trying to make the turn.
Skyball.
I sat there for five turns.
And sadly, that's not bad considering what you're telling me.
And then, while I was there, I'm like the second car in line. That's when the hyper drove the cable.
Come on, T-Rex.
Come on, don't go that way. Come on now.
It's too narrow.
T-Rex,
roll
it in the front.
People grip it like this. You can get it on your fingertips. That's where you get your hands to. Like where you go.
Got so much.
Come on, Mickey.
Yeah. Come on now. Come on. There's also one sign. All three went to just about the exact same spot.
Rick, you won first game. Are you winning this one?
Off, all right. Start us off.
Smell like grass.
Fixing the litter box.
All right, we got Mark, Tony, Jim, Troy, D, Jay, and that should be five.
We had about 15 minutes of the grizzle yesterday. The grass is good. Thank you, God.
Come on, Mark.
The grass is so dry. Dry again. Spray it all over. She's out there in that front with that hose going back.
Yeah, but, you know.
She actually had her hose in her hand. She's now almost 79 years
sometimes
old.
Sometimes the best thing you can do.
Because it was like, all right, Pink, you ready? She's good. Play ball.
Because they are not expected. They're by the fence.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa, whoa! Hey, that was what Hustle Maker do, Mark. That's what Hustle Maker do.
That just hurt watching.
Wow. I can't remember the last time I saw a first baseman diving for one. That was...
Hustle Maker do, Mark. You don't have to get over there fast enough.
Make sure it's your pitch, Tommy.
I'm trying to make
myself
this whole thing.
All of us
want this
pitch.
It's ripping, Tommy. We're good.
There you go.
Track that at all.
That was up. Hold up there. Hold up the monster now.
Well, George.
Yeah.
How'd you get T on your team?
Come on, T.
Call him and edit it. We had 9 players. No, he showed up to play if we had somebody with short. Don't argue with me. You're not a manager anymore. All right, play ball.
That's why you're doing that stupid shit.
Whoa, oh, that hurt. That freaking hurt.
Oh, Johnny.
Exactly
right.
Wow.
Johnny catch the webby. There you go. Bring him on the field to see which team needs him the most.
Come on, T-Roy.
Oh.
Nice and easy.
We played this for a okay.
So we're walking. I gotta see where Jamie goes. He goes around the way.
She
got one out.
Come on, Troy.
Jamie's wife. So,
T said he would have had that. Come on now. Just like last time.
Nice stroke.
Woo!
We gotta
run.
Make him a shot.
For Rick on my team.
Okay. That's the first time I put out today, though, Mike.
So, George.
Come on, Dan.
Short. Really loaded.
All right,
bro.
Okay.
Guys, whenever we win, Tyron runs at the plate.
Two that were on the back. Hey Ron, how'd you guys do today? Lost both.
Yeah, we had a chance of both games initially. We were tied into the seventh inning.
Wow.
I've had that happen quite a few times.